What's so amazing is how still the night is. There's barely any breeze. Almost warm with an occasional cool rush as it goes by. Like just now. Oh, that was pleasant. Sounds like a jet plane flying over. Just imagine what's above these clouds and how furious the sky is for it to be lighting so often. This low-lying cloud finally starts to pass. We'll be able to witness some of this splendor. Of a thick haze covers the action. Lord Jesus, for this moment with you, to witness the awesome power that you display. For I know this is just the work of nature, but you order its steps for it to clear the atmosphere, but never to forget the dangers of its power that can cause fires. The merest touch of the earth, so it is to be respected. But it's just your natural order of keeping the earth functioning as it should, as a creation. Not to be mistaken as just mere wrath. Not that it is not been used in such a way, but that is not its true purpose. Otherwise, we'd be a very struck creation. Not that we haven't been. Even though it is quite the spectacle to watch, I think I've been away from my wife long enough as she lay resting, and here I am out lightning chasing. All who may have the opportunity to see what I've captured, I say goodnight and God bless. And thank you, Lord, for this moment with you. Amen.